That moment of liberation was one of the happiest moments of their lives. They'll say things like, it was my second birthday, it was the best day of my life, the liberators were my new family. They have lost generations on both sides of them. They have lost their grandparents and their parents, and they've lost any younger siblings and the generation that are still children. They wanted to reconstitute community. It's a defiance of Hitler. He may have killed many of us, but he did not kill all of us, and that we will come back from this. We will not only come back, but thrive.
Bank of America presents All These Delicate Sorrows, the legacy of Kansas City's Holocaust survivors on Kansas City PBS.